All right. It's like, it's the Trinity, the masculine, feminine, and then the inner child. Because it stems from the inner child. This trigger stems from the inner child. And now it's like blossoming into, now how do my masculine and feminine, how does my inner mother, inner father protect this inner child? This inner child wound, this inner child trigger. I guess that's the Trinity within us, you know, when they talk about the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, you know.